So I know I said I'd level Dex next, but well, actually Dex isn't that far off from strength. I was gonna make a joke and be like, but fuck leveling Dex. But that's actually a close enough difference that I am fine with putting it in there. How's everybody doing, by the way? Actually, you know what I should do? Because I have... How you doing?
I am pleased.
Well, thanks, dude. Oh, here, reinforce my pyromancy flame. I'm definitely going to do that. Oh, yeah, I'm going to do it. That's the... Oh, that's so much. Thanks, dude.
Do not pick up what.
And you.
Back, I suppose.
You have something that I actually would like. Where's Soul Spear? Shit, I don't have enough int to use it. Cause what I was thinking is I can use the I can use that one fucking catalyst that I got that does a shit ton of, it bases off of faith as well. It's for the one that I literally just got. I guess I can homing soul mass. I don't really there's nothing like, I was kind of hoping I could use soul spear, but I forgot that there's an int requirement, because I can just use the Izalith catalyst, the one that's made for pyromancers, this one, so that it does, it scales in both int and faith, so that you can use it as a pyromancer. But I don't have enough int to really make it useful. I will, however, since I got another attunement slot and didn't fucking use it, I will equip, I might as well do something. I could have my black serpent. Could have deep soul. A great magic shield and great magic weapon. That might not actually be bad. Great magic weapon, but eh. Or a magic shield even. What do I need for that? Oh, I need more faith for those. Yeah, I guess I'll just throw on lightning spear. And then instead of this torch, we'll throw in I don't know. None of these seem particularly... The Sunlight Talisman does more. Boom! Oh, that's quick. That's fast. It's probably not going to do a lot of damage, but it's nice to have. So I guess we'll go to the Dragon Barracks, see if we can sprint past those dragons, and see what happens. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Do not think to wear it without the necessary vitality. That night helm is too fucking heavy, man. Whew. It's interesting. I didn't... Now that I'm a little bit further into the game, I actually really, really like it. Okay, so I can get at least to there. Oh, that's an undead bone shard. Dude, fuck yeah. Let's run back to use that shit. He's popping. It's fine. I'm just gonna run. Ow. What an asshole. Whee! Okay. Let's immediately go to Firelink so I don't forget. Because I fucking will. As exhibited by that... Well, how long have I had this for that we occurred with earlier? or that occurred earlier. So we'll just burn this right now. Burn it, yes. Now we'll travel back to the Dragon Barracks. And we're gonna try and sprint right through. Just right through the middle. And see what we can do. Feeling a little antsy about this one. I'm also feeling good about it, but I'm feeling a little antsy. I don't know if it's worth it. The bird's fucking back. I don't know if it's worth it to go, because I saw there was an item. I don't know if it's worth it or to just go just right through and see if I can get somewhere. I guess we can scope it out a tiny, tiny bit. Okay, so there's definitely an item back there. I'm gonna make a break for that on the right. Here we go. Oh god. Whoop. Ow. Ow. Okay. We got two embers out of it. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, this is very reminiscent of Demon Souls. Hey, guy. Ow, really? Oh, you guys are dicks. Ow. Black firebombs. Assholes, the lot of you. It's just really weird because these are like low rank enemies. Like, they're so weak for so late in the game. I guess the idea is to say, like, this is literally all that's left. To, like, defend the prince. We have some fucking dudes with daggers who get one-shotted by anybody who has, like, even the vaguest means to fight back. It's fucking Dragonfoot. I know you're down there, guy. You want to come back up? Nope. Don't you dare try to push me off that ladder. Are you going to come up too? Where the fuck are y'all coming from? Did he run from all the way over there? Hey, where? Dude, what are you doing? Make up your fucking mind. There. Jesus. Alright, so let's see what's over here before we fuck with the dragon. Okay, that's a chunk. Ooh, that's pretty good. Not even mad about that. What's going on there, buddy? What are you doing? Be a shame if. That didn't do anything. Oh god. Ah, joke's on him. Ow. Ow, now the joke is fully on me. Ow. The joke was momentarily on him before it was on me. That worked, though. For like 2 seconds, that worked. Yeah, I'll bang my head against this wall for another minute or two. Why not? Why not? I'll try the left-hand side this time. I know I just said that like 8K souls are worth going to save. Oh, shit. Well, they're right there, so they're almost impossible to get. Lightning Urn. Fine gem. Ow. I'm not gonna make it. Yep. I was like, there's no way in hell I'm gonna get up there when I take damage every second I roll. Gah, okay, so I guess I'll just sprint this time. I got the items. I guess they are dragons, so they're weak to lightning, but that just seems... I can't really imagine that throwing lightning spears is going to be enough. He didn't fly away, though, when I attacked his foot, which is what I was expecting. So I'm a little interested... Oh, well, now you're just fucking cheating, you dicks. I guess maybe I can't leisurely stroll across that bridge. I have to sprint. Normally, they let me get across before they start doing that. But I, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, he didn't fly away when I hit his foot. He just shoot fire at me. So I wonder if you can actually kill them. Like, is it possible to murder these here dragons? Don't stop believing. Come on. Ooh, we made it. Just in time. Oh, God. No. Bad monster. The raw gem. Got the raw gems. What does this say? Be wary of frost. Okay, good to know. Oh, what the hell? What are you doing down here, buddy? Oh, God. The fucking... I fucking... staggered him out of an attack, and it just led to him attacking me more. I mean, I don't really know which side to go on. That didn't really... I didn't really make this choice any more easy to make. I guess I'll try the right side again. Sure, fuck it, why not? Okay, so if he can get off that animation before I get there, that's the problem. So it looks like I just shouldn't look at them or something. Like, I don't know why sometimes I can get across clean and other times it's like, nope, you're fucked. Whee! I'm also gonna just sit at the bonfire to give a nice reset to everything. Not worry about it. Oh, I have Assassino running down my neck. See, while he's doing that, he can't breathe fire all over the place. Ow. It's fine, though. It's fine. It's fine. Roll, roll, roll. Rothgar, don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. Good. Good job. Now immediately sprint. Every dickbag in this building is currently trying to murder you. Alright, let's investigate this area a little more closely. Because I didn't do anything over here. There's definitely stuff over here. Like this. Pale pine resin. What's possibly a mimic. A lot of mimics. Oh God, it's one of those. Ugh. Fuck you, asshole. Ugh. I can also use this to like clear the battlefield a little bit. There we go. Glad this guy doesn't care. And there's more Titanite scales. Damn, dog. Damn, dog. That was really close. That knife would have actually killed me. Okay. So that's most of this area. And this is... I don't even know where the fuck this is. Oh, this is behind the gate. Oh, I can pop a gate. Boom! Pop the gate, baby. Haha! Joke's on you, nerds. I opened your gate. Alright, so you three. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay. I get it. I get it. You're upset with current working conditions. And also that you're sanctioned this far in the game when everybody's able to one-shot you. Oh! Damn! Out of nowhere! That was like an RKO! Just boom! I didn't even see it coming! I did the motion. You couldn't see it, but I did the RKO motion. It was like boom! So that, that went poorly. Because I think you can do damage to the right. Oh, fuck. I'm not going to make it. Nope. We're ready. Yep. I don't have enough health to make it. I wonder if you can kill him. I mean, obviously you can kill him, because you can do damage. I wonder if you can kill him from, like, across the bridge. If you can, you just, like, snipe him? Can you, like, can you just buy a bunch of bolts and cheese that entire fight? See, if you look at them, they do their stupid animations, and then you can't fucking make it across the bridge. So I gotta, like, keep the camera focused down. Because I don't think they start the animation until they come into frame. No, they do. It's just... Drink. Oh, I can't even drink. Oh, God. Shit. Fuck. I don't know then why sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. I'd like to go over and see if I can kill the one on the right. Because if I can kill the one on the right, then I can, like, get... I can get some serious damage in. Ralfgar, don't you fucking dare die on me. Shit! Like, I fell to the left instead of the right. God damn it. This is actually really fucking annoying. Do I just skip it? Do I come back? So looking at them has nothing to do with it. What the fuck? Ow! What the fuck? Do I just need to sit down at the bonfire? so that I don't get slowed down by the animation of like loading and coming in. That's kind of what it looks like. Okay. Let's climb up here. Immediately. That's fine, I'll eat that. Where did those two guys come from? Oh. Nope. I don't know. They just come from nowhere. I swing blindly to kill them. There. Got everyone? Okay. I'm gonna drink some Estus. Oh. Oh, this is, Oh shit. Oh shit. Thing came out of its fucking leg. Eat fire. Eat more fire. Literally, just... Ah, shit. I'm out of... Lightning spear. Oh, fuck. Lightning spear. That did, like, nothing. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Did it just gain sentience? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm gonna do this. No, before it can do anything, light it on fire. Okay, good. Did I kill it? Oh, shit. I just killed the dragon. Did you see that shit? Wait, did it kill the other one, too? The other one taking a nap? What the fuck? What the fuck is it doing? More importantly, that's all I had to do the entire fucking time. At any time, I could have just done that, and it would have been all... Did that kill the other one? No, because it's still here, so it's still alive. Is it? Question mark? It go right up to its mouth. No, it's dead. It's like that one was like an infestation that was powering the first one. That's weird. Doesn't really make sense either, but okay. Whatever. Can we not do this, please? So was that, like, the cheap way to kill it? And if you kill it the other way? Because you could clearly do damage to it that wasn't... like that. If that makes sense. It was clear that you could do damage to the actual dragon and not the thing in its hand. So I bet if you kill it by, like, sniping it or doing that, you might get... Maybe you'll get something different. I don't know for a fact that you will, but that seems possible. Oh, there's another knight. Oh, there's two knights here. The Dick Wraith? What the fuck? What are they honoring? Could be honorable, or I could do this. Fuck. Ow. Maybe I should have been honorable. Why'd he make his weapon all sparkly? Oh, well, he's dead now. We'll worry about that later. I'm gonna drink while he's swinging. Woo! Okay, there we go. Alright, thanks you guys. Large Titanite Shard, large Titanite Shard. Oh, they were honoring their buddy. Whoops. God, I'm an asshole! That was that those guys' friend! And I just rolled over his body! Don't be like me. Also known as don't be an asshole. Okay, so that comes back down to here. Okay. So we got past the dragons. We'll go see if we can kill Let's see if we can kill our cold friend down here. I don't have any, magic. So we're gonna have to rely on our sword here. Even though it would be much, much easier to not use our sword. I'm gonna back up here. Get a heal. I'm gonna let my frostbite go down a little bit. Well, he's hung up on this railing. Ow. Oh, 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 oh! Roll out the way! Roll out the way, bitch! Roll out the way! Woo! Good fight, dude. GG. Oh, and I got the rapier. Okay, this one's real. Well, let me... Oh, they're both real? What the fuck? That's weird. Titanite scale. And the Spirit Tree Crest Shield. So let's look at that. The Spirit Tree Crest Shield. A knight shield engraved with a crest depicting a spirit tree. One of the enchanted blue shields, Spirit Tree Crest Shield, greatly reduces lightning damage. Oh, okay. That's cool. I'm gonna leave the kite shield on. There's some weird noises being made right now. Oh, we got a rapier. Where's the rapier? Ithril Rapier. Thrusting sword bestowed upon the Outrider Knights. Shroud and Frost, every Outrider Knight. Constantly hounded. One day they'd evolve into a beast constantly hounded by Pontus Slovan's eyes. Okay, so... The arms dealer does, in fact, watch you at all times while you sleep. So I think we did a pretty good number on this area. I think we got most everything. Ow. Ow. Okay, okay, I get the point. I get the point. Is that really necessary? You heal him too? You are such a dick. Oh, it's lightning? That's what lightning looks like? I'm getting rid of you. Fuck you. There we go. Alright, now let's take this fight back out here where I can actually do it without having to face like three people. I rolled way too far away. Holy fucking shit snacks. That's a fuckload of damage. I guess he's got a buff and a buff on his sword. That's kind of... Now the real question is does that fucking dragon respawn? Feel like the answer has to be fucking no. Because if you had to do that every time, it would just be bullshit. But... Okay, yeah. The answer appears to be no. Thank God. Okay, so I gotta go get rid of that fucking asshole that does a buff. Because that shit's too strong. Back up to 25 embers already. Oh, fuck. They both noticed me. Alright, we gotta back out. We gotta back out. I gotta run away. Okay, his buddy stays there. Oh, he starts to retreat too. Okay, so his pull range is a little bit longer. Oh, what the shit? That shit seeks? That's a heat-seeking sword. What the fuck? Well, fuck you. That was... I mean, impressive is one word. Fucking asshole, another word. But, like, I don't do enough damage with... I need a chime or something for pyromancers. No, that guy just chills there. guy noticed me. Oh, but he didn't come, so it's fine. Did he not get the buff? Looks like he didn't get the buff. Being said, I'm sure he probably still one-shots me. My stamina recover and slash into his ass. Oh, he's thinking about it. Nope, you didn't get the heal off in time. You shit stain. How does it feel? Fucking, that's you gotta kill your support guy. If your support guy doesn't get out there in time, that's the support guy's fault. That was a death that did not need to occur. Your support failed you. Blame your support. I kind of want to pop an ember just so that I don't have to do these fights again. But this one shouldn't be too bad. Because you have a spear and a shield. Oh my god. I wonder if this guy will also abandon his shield. He never got the chance to. Because I just slashed him to death. That's why poise matters. Showing you live on recording why poise matters. There's nothing there. The real question is, what's up here? I don't remember. Yeah, okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything. Oh, fuck me up here. Is this beheading knight? Oh, that's a knight who's holding his head. He's already been, everyone's been beheaded around here. Fuck is this? Yeah. Ooh, elevator, elevator, elevator. Fuck everything. Activate elevator. What's this read say? Praise the shortcut. Yay! Alright, so this'll put us somewhere that we have already been. Trying to see if there's any hidden paths here. Looks like the answer is no. Damn, this elevator is a deep elevator. Oh shit, because it puts us all the way back here. No wonder. Well, I'm pretty full healed and all, so I guess I'll go back up. Please tell me he fell to his death. It doesn't look like he did. So I know this is kind of stupid because of how many souls I'm holding and all, but like... Oh, wait. Was that sunlight? Was that a hidden path right there? Oh, shit. Well, there's a boss right there. So let's see what's around. Door does not open from this side. Fuck, what's up here? Oh, shit. Whoa. Nope. Oh, we can go across. Okay, let's try that. I see you, Axe Dude. I'm respecting you. Well, I was about to not respect you, but... Ooh, that was close. There we go. That does not kill. Roll, because there's bolts. There we go. And good job, me. Okay, so there's a ladder here. Is this an illusory wall? Well, is it? No. No, it's not. You're just an asshole. Okay, well, let me just roll into this area. That's how you make an entrance, folks. Knight's Ring. Oh, shit. All right, let's see what the Knight's Ring is. We appear to have a moment of peace. What? Where? Oh, there it is. Increases strength. Ring engraved with a portrait of a knight increases strength. Lothric, the knight, has long been considered one of the three pillars of the king's rule and was thus allowed to rear dragons. Oh, and it puts my strength up to 32. That might be worth it, actually. Alright. We 1v1 in? Got you with a backstab. Ooh. Took a stance. That does nothing. That did something. Yep, that killed. Large Titanite shard, and this is the door that wasn't open before. Oh shit, praise the sun. Praise the sun! I have a lot of sunlight metals. I have two. I'll give them both. Cool. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I'm going to open this door before I attack this chest. Because I assume it's a mimic. I'm actually almost positive it's a mimic. Oh, it's not. Holy shit. It's got Titanite scales. I don't know what those are for. Okay, so there's that bonfire. Or the boss gate. Fog wall. Did I clear everything? Oh wait, I never did this. What the fuck's in here? Well, this isn't a mimic. More Titanite scales. Is this the shortcut? Visions of treasure, visions of jumping off. Yeah, so this is... Wait, what? Red Tearstone ring. Damn it. Oh, so that's after you... That's what's behind the... Oh, shit. Oh. Is that worth trying for? Is that something that decreases fall damage? I guess I could throw on a ring of sacrifice. Well, let me... Contraption does not move. Oh, I guess I need an item or something to make it move. Oh. Well, I feel like an idiot. Okay, so that's what's to the right. So... Yeah, I'm gonna throw on a ring of sacrifice. Fuck it. Let's see what happens. There are like four of them. Why not? If I survive this fall, it's all good. If I don't, it's fine. Okay, I did. See if there's anything over here. There is not. So now I can grab whatever... I'm gonna drink before I do... Oh, that's where these two guys were. Is that what I think? Oh, you're not dead. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I killed you. Oh, that was before I rested at a bonfire. Oh, that's a dead end. Oh. Ow. All right. You big dick OGs. Fuck it, double chug, even though I don't need it. We running. Woo! I have no clue where I am. Okay, here, now I know where I am. So the way to the boss is you sprint through here, and you keep sprinting, and then, I guess I'm still wearing a ring of sacrifice, so if they had killed me, it wouldn't have been that big a deal. And then you come up here, and you're already there. Okay. Alternatively, you can just do this, which is what I think I'm going to do. Because that's just one room to run through. Whew. That was actually kind of terrifying. Glad I didn't die. Also, it does not appear that there is a hidden path here. Because I'm pretty sure that was the side it was on. Excuse me, bro. Double excuse me, bro. Is this where the bonfire is? Y'all are mighty close to the bonfire. Wow, really close. I think that only stopped because I almost... because I think I got up because I technically was being attacked. Okay, so this was successful. So, I guess the question becomes now, do we go kill that boss, or do we go kill the Seath-looking motherfucker?
Very well, then take him up.
Let's see, where do we want to put a point? I'm putting it into strength. Thank you. And now, I have quite a few, so I'm gonna use one of these and see how much it gives me. 8, that's probably, if I use this one, that'll probably give me 10. Which is really close to the amount I need. Yeah, so I need like 5k more. So I think if I use one of these, that'll give me 5k. 3k, so I need to use one more. There we go. Thanks. Okay, so let's level up. I'm tempted to put it into health, honestly. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm feeling a little glass-like right now. And now that chime that we just picked up, what does it do? Sacred chime, blessed by Kath, the goddess of tears, rare amongst even Karim clerics. Affected by intelligence, a rare thing for miracle catalysts. And also agreeable with miracles that lean towards the dark. So in other words, the one I want to use. Because it does more. It's not as good as my pyromancy flame, obviously. But it does do okay. So it probably doesn't do great damage, but it's probably something. Alright, so we don't need this anymore, so we'll throw back on our... Where's our pyromancy ring? Witch's ring, yay! That's really tempting to throw on just because. Like, it does a shit ton of damage. But I kind of like my ring set up here. Now the real question is... I'll actually go upgrade this chime a little bit. Because it seems kind of useful. So... Oh, I need it. It's in chimes. Here we go. What does it use? Oh, it's twinkling. Oh, shit. What about my shield? Oh, some of the shields I use require twinkling, and then others require just regular Titanite. Might as well. I'll throw a couple upgrades to my shield. Sure, why not? I wasn't really doing anything anyway. Actually, that increases the scaling to B. I'm gonna give it a +1 just to get that bump up to B. For the scaling. Because that's a good amount of scaling. Alright, so. Now the real question. Which boss do we go and fight? Do we go back to here, or do we go back to here? I'm gonna say we try this one. Let's see who this is. Who is this behind this fog wall? Let's see.